principal, ma'am, stream educators and fellow schoolmates. My name is Ayaz. I'm from class 6 and today I'm your host for the day. Today is 14th September 2024 and the day is Saturday. Today class 6 is going to present their morning assembly and the topic of the assembly is Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Where is the exercise on the drawing of grace of God? Let's get inspiration from this beautiful thought and pray together to start our day. Now we'd like to call Aditya for the prayer. Everyone join your hands, close your eyes and bow your head for the prayer.
Our Father in heaven,
hallowed
be your name,
your kingdom come,
your will be done, on earth as in heaven.
Give us today,
our daily bread,
forgive us our sins,
as we forgive those
who sin against us.
Save us from
the time of wrath,
and deliver us
from
ever.
For the kingdom,
the power,
and the glory
are yours,
now and forever.
Amen.
Thank you, Aditya, for filling our morning with positivity and faith. Now I would like to call Ujjwal for the pledge. Take the position for pledge.
India is my country.
India is my country.
And all Indians are.
And all Indians sir.
My brothers and sisters.
My brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
I love my country.
And I'm proud of.
And I'm proud of.
Rich and very heritage.
Rich and very heritage.
I shall always. Strive to be.
Strive to be.
Worthy of it.
Worthy of it.
I shall give respect.
I shall give respect.
To my parents.
To my parents.
Teachers.
Teachers.
And our elders.
And our elders.
And treat everyone.
And treat everyone.
With mercy.
With mercy.
To my country.
To my country.
And my people.
And my people.
I pledge my devotion.
I pledge my devotion.
Indians will be.
India will be.
And prosperity.
And prosperity.
Alone as my happiness.
Alone as my.
Thank you, Ujjwal. Now I would like to call Raju for the thought.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Raju Singh. Today I am delivering a thought. Your life does not get better by chance, it gets better by change. Thank you.
Thank you, Raju. Now I would like to call Samani for the news.
I am Samani, I am from class 6. Today I am here to deliver the news. The central government on Friday renamed Fort Blair, the capital of Andaman and Nicobar Islands, as Srivijayapuram. Arvind Kejriwal wrote a Biharji on Friday evening after he was granted in the capital. Thank you.
Thank you, Samadhi. I would like to call Devam Bhaiya for the speech.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Divyam and today I am going to deliver the speech. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was the founder of the Maratha Empire in Western India. He is renowned for his guerrilla, warfare tactics and military genius, which helped him challenge the Mughal Empire and other regional powers. Shivaji established a discipline with his military and navy, setting the foundation of the Maratha Empire's later dominance in India. He captured several strategic forts and promoted the concept of Swarajya self-rule, aiming for independence from Kojagiri. Shivaji was also known for his administrative reforms, including systems that ensured efficiency and fairness in governance. A devout Hindu, he promoted religious tolerance and respected all his coronation in 1674 marked his formal establishment as Chhatrapati King. Shivaji remains a cultural icon in India. Thank you.
Now everyone stand in national anthem.